I'm Dylan Siemens from Onyx Coffee Lab in Arkansas, and I am the current U.S. Brewers Cup champion.
Yes, I am Mark Michaelson. I am the head roaster at Onyx Coffee Lab and the 2017 United States Roasting Champion. It's been a really breathtaking experience. The peacefulness, the tranquility, it's just hard to describe in real words. It's been very just almost overwhelming, just the amount of beauty I've seen.
I think this is a unique experience. I probably haven't heard of Chinese coffee until, you know, maybe like a year or two ago, and I've been in coffee for 5 years, and so going to coffee farms in South America and seeing coffee in what you typically think of as a coffee farm, and then coming to China is it's really unique, and I think it's fascinating and exciting that coffee grows here.
I've seen a lot of trends going up. In the States, we talk a lot about the Chinese market, actually, and how processing is getting better and coffees are getting better. And so as far as the American idea of the Chinese market, it's just going up from here, because you have the terroir, you have the land, you have the knowledge of land to be able to implement things to make the coffee better.
Yeah, I think the potential is definitely there. As climates change and just farmers have to adjust all over the world to how they're growing their coffee and where they're growing their coffee, any new origin, any new market, I think at this point should not be discounted. There's so many stigmas about coffee from certain regions that are getting, you know, broken down as we try newer and better coffees from places we might not expect. And so I think as China continues to develop their coffee farming, it will earn a bigger and bigger stage on the world market. And I've seen plenty of people compete now with Chinese coffees trying to put it on the map, and I've had some great cups. So why not let it, you know, kind of shine on the market?
It helps me connect what the actual coffee is, because a lot of times as a roaster, you're just dealing with the green product and you're doing 20 to 30 batches a day. This allows me to see its life, to see where it is born, and to mingle with it and get to know it in a deeper aspect. I think if you're not able to fully connect the dots, you're not really able to understand the full process of coffee roasting, because otherwise you're just applying heat to a bean that you know nothing about, and this allows me to really understand it from its source.
The benefit of visiting origin is just tying what was once a concept or an idea into an actual experience and really fully understanding the magnitude of production, the labor of production, all of the variables that can go into the production of coffee for different farmers depending on their setting, and then getting a much better hands-on understanding of how growing and processing influence roasting and then finally brewing. And so just finally tying all the pieces together and making it part of your experiences makes you as a barista much more equipped and confident to trust what you've been taught, and then to know far more than you did before you went to origin.